The rumors and speculation have been put to rest. Former Oklahoma State running back Herschel Sims is officially a member of the Lamar Cardinal football team. Sims was a four-star recruit coming out of Abilene High School and was the Cowboys' third leading rusher as a freshman last season, tallying two 100-yard rushing games last year against Baylor and Texas Tech. Sims was released from Oklahoma State prior to charges of forgery. He allegedly used a teammate's debit card to make withdrawals totaling $700. Sims' case was delayed until August 15th. Herschel Sims' past is not part of the Lamar football team's future, and head coach Ray Woodard believes he'll be an asset to his team moving forward.
We had visited with Herschel a couple of weeks or about a month ago, and we've had some time to get to talk to a lot of people that know him, and we just thought after considering everything that it was a something that could benefit both of us.
So what's his mind frame? Is it his attitude? He just wants to play football and wants to help a team.
Yeah, I mean, I don't want to speak for him, and I don't want you speaking to him right now, but he just wants to come down here and fit in and do well, and he understands this is a great opportunity for him, and he wants to make the best of it.
Now, Herschel Sims makes the third transfer from Oklahoma State's football team to Lamar's this summer. The other two former Cowboys joined the squad earlier and were part of this past Wednesday's check-in. Wide receiver Kevin Johnson, who played mostly special teams for the Cowboys last year, will look to help fill voids at the receiver position left by graduation. Also coming from OSU, defensive lineman Joe Okafor, 6'6", nearly 300-pound defensive lineman. He's a welcome addition to the highly ranked. Both Oklahoma State transfers are at LU thanks to great visits and the great facility.
It changed my whole mind. You know, I wasn't too high on Lamar, but talking with Coach Barbet, he convinced me to come down and visit, and I was completely did a 180. So, you know, I was blown away. I was ready to come here and play, and as far as expectations go, right now, just looking to fit in, get to know the guys, and then slowly just become a leader, because that's what I am.
Once Kevin Johnson told me he was coming here, that kind of opened my eyes to it. I did a little bit more research on it, and I found out that it was up-and-coming program, a football program. Just got back like 3 or 4 years ago. So I was like, hey, why not go there and make some improvements there?